The Kimpact Development Initiative says that it has concluded plans to launch its AI tool in Abuja. The initiative, which received support from the UK Foreign Commonwealth and Development Office, aims to develop and empower Nigeria's electorate with accurate electoral real-time data-driven information.